In tonight's Up Close, we're introducing you to a young man who elevates people's spirit, a man who lights up a room without having to say a thing. Tiffany Kenny has his story.
Loose reins. Okay, come on, let's try. Eyes up. Come on.
You're not going to know what I know about him. He's got an incredible sense of humor, very dry sense of humor.
Thank you.
Right now, he's at the level where he's peaked above my other boys and girls. He's fantastic.
Before we met Joshua Banks, people told us he'd capture your heart without saying a word.
We didn't know till he was about 18 months old and stopped speaking.
As a baby, Josh went from a 40-word vocabulary to nothing. Ever since then, he's used body language to communicate.
The short version is a neurological impairment that causes severe communication and social challenges.
Josh is autistic, but that hasn't stopped him from expressing himself.
Is that a high five or holding on?
When you look at his artwork, you're like, oh, this is what Josh sees.
Today, he's seeing his artwork framed for the first time.
Would you like to see one?
Yeah, it is.
Want to pick one up?
Josh is getting ready for his first art exhibit.
I saw his work and I was just amazed. He is extremely passionate and I just love being around him. He's got great energy.
His mother calls his love of art a happy accident. In 2005, while staying at a hotel after evacuating from a hurricane, she gave Josh some markers to keep him busy. Since then, he hasn't put them down.
He has such an important place in our lives that even without his artwork, it's just his personality that's so sunny.
No, we already did a speech. I'm sorry.
The feeling his mom always felt from day one has spread to everyone Josh meets, from complete strangers to old friends.
What do you get out of working with kids like Josh?
You tell me. That's my boy. We have about 400 students here, and I love them all. They're my pride and joy, and Josh is my biggest.
Well, that was Tiffany Kenny reporting. Josh's first art show is March 23rd at the Jupiter Community Center. There's a reception from 6 to 8 p.m. The show runs through April 23rd.